After a decade of standardized tests, Minnesota schools will be seeing a change in their elementary and secondary schools. President Obama granted Minnesota, along with 9 other states, flexibility on the No Child Left Behind law. Dan Bittman, superintendent for Sauk Rapids Rice School District, is excited to implement new changes and develop students for their futures.
There will be expectations for college and career ready standards, state developed systems of differentiation, some accountability in terms of effective instruction and supporting teachers in the classroom, as well as hopefully focusing on removing some of the administrative mandates to help us really get down to the focus on students rather than the paperwork.
At a time when Congress seems to bump heads more and more, one thing is certain. Education is important to almost everyone. By giving flexibility to schools, it no longer means they will have to meet the proficiency deadline of 2014. Dr. Bittman says that No Child Left Behind law had many flaws, including how it measured student success.
In the prior system with No Child Left Behind, there was very limited focus on growth, for example. It considered everybody the same. And there was the 100% target rate for 2014, and all children were expected to get there by 2014, not accommodating for where kids start or where they are academically, simply saying that within a certain time period, everybody needs to be proficient.
Reporting from Sauk Rapids, Krista Corrigan, UTVS News, your news.